There you go. So we're basically, we've just been through this stage of the game. It loaded already, right? Now it's loading again. No, hold on. I'm sure I was in the menu just now. I'm just coming on to see what I've got to do here, really. I've got these two. We are gonna drive around Mexico to find. So 20 of them. So hold on a minute. What I want to do.
Welcome back, Red.
Look at the car batteries. Bear with me a minute. I ain't got really gonna be. I haven't even been on YouTube to get it. So we're gonna check it real quick. up actually. Yeah, it's a really good question. Oh, wait, there's a thingy on there, put a pinata, look. I'm gonna leave that anyway, it's in the Karen Cruz and so. These things, though, they could be anywhere. I really want to get his car badges. I mean, we're just going to have to drive around to pin this area and look for them. Because that's where they are, they're in this player as all area. It's going to be ages to get all 20 of them, I think. One over there. They could be anywhere. What else can we do on here? Because I don't really want to look, spend hours looking for them. Right, back the Electric 2009 Remake Concept in players. So have I got the Remake Concept now, haven't I? Is it Concept or is it actually Remake? I've got some interesting cars now. Yeah, sorry. Oh, here we go. Do this while we're here, because, you know, I have the car. Right, and obviously the mural, it's in here somewhere. It's around here somewhere, I just can't remember where the mural is. The tiger one. Just over there, look. Here it is, done straight away. Oh, we had this car before anyway, I could have done this yesterday. There we go. Lovely, that's another thing done. Oh, I should have thought about that. Everything's... I wonder if that was my memory on OneDrive getting full up. Right, okay, we got this now. Let's just go to the house quickly and see if we can put a livery on this. Lugalo, Lugalo, stick it up your arrow. So at least we did something on the playlist as well, you know? Go for here. Anything interesting? Teeth. Just like the A10 Warthog. Nine minutes is a good enough stream to say, right, we're done. Right, no, we're not done. We're going to be on here a little bit longer, but not so much longer. Right. Hard to find noble season rewards. Right, challenges we have here is just... And we have all them electric... Win a cross-country race in any extreme electric car. Okay, so I've just got to win a cross-country. Own and drive a fully electric vehicle, which I own already. Oh, they're completed. Okay, electrified, that's completed. Oh, so all I have to do is fully charge. Only hard charge skill in players. Oh, what's a hard charge skill? See, I don't know all that stuff. I probably know what it is. I just ain't done it. Reach 150 speed in an Extreme E vehicle. So Extreme E, we're gonna go. Is it gonna come up Extreme track wise? Extreme E. Extreme E. Extreme track was AZ. Why does it come in with the electric? Extreme E, so what's that Extreme E that I had? So what was the challenge again? 150 mile an hour. What we'll do? We'll come out here. We'll go down the motorway. I should really go down. I should really go to the.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
By the way, it's electric as well, so. Oh, I can do this already, look.
Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Or maybe not in this one actually, it might actually be the other one. Let's do it in this one, but we'll go to the motorway like we said we was going to do. I mean, we'll probably get it by the time we get to the motorway. If you're wondering why I'm not sounding as loud, it's because I'm talking quiet. Right, okay, let's.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I'm just going to drive because I'm not really looking to rush McDonald's.
Turn right.
This is so good to just drive around like this. Oop. Give me a second, I just want to pull over it quickly. Well, you probably hear me over the electric cars anyway. Normally you can't hear me with the game sound and everything being so loud. So don't forget to like, subscribe and share if you're watching this on YouTube. If you're on Twitch, you'll see my comment section has pinned comments with all my links for Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. If you check my last video, look at the comment section, you've got a video that's a comment that's pinned that I did last time. The stream I did, I just pinned a comment on there today with all the links. So make sure you go follow me on all them links. Facebook, you might not be able to add me because I have 5,000 friends. So just follow me on Facebook and all the other apps as well. So much quieter in the car that. Where are the mirrors? Oh, we don't have a mirror, do we? So where is the mirror from? Oh well.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Get to the roundabout, turn off the, what do you call it? Go around the roundabout normally and we'll just, start our journey, I guess. It's just got lights.
Turn left.
Hold on. Thank you. car's definitely off. Oh, I've done now. I'm now a touring car complete challenge. I wonder how fast this car can actually go. There we go, over the bumps. I went about 180 and that's it. Yeah, 180. Good one.
You have arrived at your destination.
What is everyone going up there for? Everyone's up and down the road, they're like busy today, aren't they? Lovely, well, we've got two things completed. The photo was easy and that one was pretty easy just now that we've done, but it's things done and we've still got to do the 20 batteries around Player Azul. Luckily is not the biggest place on the map, so we can do that in a different police patrol. I'll pull over here. I'm going to get into a police car and make this a police list. It's worth being a police list. So we'll go there. We'll go to there and we will get our Crown Vic as it's got lights. 7947. Yeah, Highway Patrol. I mean, A class of this now. A lot of my cars are A class, to be honest. It was like a game chat thing, and that was like someone else's game. Hold on, can you hear people when you drive up near them? I just heard my siren echoing like someone else's intro. Like, it sounded like it was in someone else's TV. It almost like you could hear someone else. We'll go back down the motorway again, and I want to know if we can actually, they've made a game chat, or like in GTA when you're near someone, what the fuck? Like when you're near someone in GTA you can hear them, when you go away from them you can't, like that. Game chat's not like that no more. You can hear all people in game chat. Let's drive up by these cars and see. Some people, look at this, oh, it all went down. Can anyone hear me? What's up, bro? and sit like that there. Should be a busy spot. Now we sit here, we might disappear if I can move down. Oh, there it goes. I'm surprised how many people are on the game at the moment. Oh, look, we have a customer down here that needs help. Don't worry, we got you, bro. Moved in. I tried to help him, he's not having none of it. Almost like he's broke down, so we're just going to have a roadblock here, because next thing we go. It seems to be all down that road there today. Right, well, we're only waiting here another minute. Right, we're off. I'm gonna have to push him off the road, he seems like he broke down. Alright mate, just hold on tight. You wait there, the mechanics will come pick you up. You better not move. And you wait there, the mechanics will come pick him up. What the fuck's all this? We'll drive other police cars in other episodes, by the way, but just want to keep it nice and streamed, especially when it's like that. Assist. Right. He's got to wait for the tow truck to come up. Not okay. Tow truck, shall I say. Oh, that nice little 65, 66, 66, no. Coming back down on this one. No, you're not. That's something, I don't know. Yeah, I do talk a bit quieter at night time. That's probably why you can't hear me. Just get one more piece of car out. Say one more, I feel like driving a bit more. Let's pause it here. Let me go back to Ford again. Or do we go to Chevrolet? And let's go to Chevy. And let's get this one out. There still was tomorrow that I haven't got a livery on yet. So whoever makes this livery, if you see my video, shout out, that's you. Around where the drag strip is, the jump. I appreciate the fans. Do a quick ride round. We've got to do a ring of honour, a lap of honour around the stadium. We're going to do this in every stream we do now. Going to acknowledge our fans, and then what we do is we just go and head up to here. I may do a race, I don't know. See what I feel like when I get out of the road. Very fast.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
How far in the camera did I stop? That's clever. I didn't even click the camera, but I stopped seeing it.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Recalculating route.
Oh, that was bad then. I didn't look that was bad. Instead, let's not do a tour, but let's do a, see what we got here, let's see before we do anything. Right, that will get done, 20, smash 20, I should have just done a fucking rewind button. Next time I do that, I'm going to do the rewind. Cross country, air cross. Oh, that's the one that we got to win anyway. It says we got to win anyway. I don't know what I'm saying, but we're going to end the stream with this anyway. Whether we pass it, I don't know. We've got a different machine anyway. It said I've got to win a race, so this might count. This won't be a race, this will just be the... This class is winning a race as well. I'm 100% going to do this though. Mash it. Yeah, it does this on this track. It takes a bit of a while, so we might be sitting there for a couple of seconds. It's happened before on this one. Well, not this particular, but this track. So you can't do nothing. We're pressing buttons and nothing's happening. It's probably waiting for him to cross the line still. But then it would have been a the line. So we'll have a good result, cutting corners. Right, now we will check to see what we've done here. Car mystery 2, we ain't got no more, so let's check quickly. Post a clean lap, did I not just do that? Post a clean lap. I want to try it again. I thought I posted a clean. Maybe just not flag it all the time. Maybe I've got to stay in the flags, not flagging them. Let's try it without. Let's try it without. I'm going for the middle areas. We're not hitting the flags this time around. Taking a bit slower around there, but I will. Probably don't count. Right, now we'll just wait for this. Oh, it's gone quicker this time. If we ain't done it, you know, it's nothing. But it was enjoyable to do that. And hopefully one day we can do some extreme race. I wonder if the tour will bring up any extreme racing. Here we go. We've done it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Right, monthly rivals here. What's this one? Oh, let's have a go at that while we're here. Fuck it. We've just done a car that I was looking at. How do we unlock that? I was wondering. We got it. Oh, we are really going to end the stream in a minute. Do this one and see if we can get a we've got a big challenge as well. Oh shit. Try and beat a clean map, but we're going to beat the rival, but we need to get a clean map next time. We love this race. Forgot I wasn't in the metro too. Oh, I didn't beat it. Shit. I thought I saw it beat it. down and left. It's hard to do, but at least I've done that. I think pumpkin driver hit the wrong this one, maybe dirty left. Slowly, I think it's gonna be, well, I have to beat this one. I think there's a clean one to beat. About time. There we go. Austin 216, so that's a good flight. So I've done my rivals this time. So we just got the speed camera, the high jump, and the danger sign, and the trail blade. Well, I want to check the daily challenges as well. For that, do I? Okay, so we should go all the way along there. We should have done them two done. Just got to do the batteries and these two things there. So we'll leave that to another stream. What did we do here? We got one challenge there as well, and a charger skill. We'll do that tomorrow. It's really easy to do actually. But yeah, thanks for joining us, and we'll see you in the next stream. Peace.